I'm Aslan Chan, Erica Beyer, and I'm going to do what's in my diaper bag. This is what my diaper bag looks like from the front. On the side, on the back, it's a backpack, or you can carry it on your arm. On the other side. Okay, now we're going to go in the front. Nothing's in this pocket. Oh, these. Yeah, just a bib. This Minnie Mouse bib. And my lanyard. My owl lanyard. I love owls. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's it in that pocket. In this pocket, just a flap. Open up. And we have boogie wipes. I have this pink nose sucker. I got medicine dropper. So when she's sick, and this one for my toddler. And that's it for that pocket. Try to put it all back in. Side pocket. I don't think there's anything on the side pockets. The backpack is just a diaper thingy. And on this side, it's just a toy phone. Okay, now we're gonna go into the big pocket right here. Big pocket, we have baby wipes, water wipes. These are best for your reborns because they're 99.9 water and a drop of fruit extract. And then we have her hair bottle to wet her hair to brush it. Then we have our first aid kit or grooming kit. That's that, that, all that. Then we have our cotton swabs. And we have a washcloth, Cookie Monster washcloth with Elmo and sailboats. All that. And we have bath stuff, more washcloths. We have our bath stuff, we have our baby wash. Her baby lotion, travel size stuff, and her baby shampoo. And we have, next one, we have tissue, tons of tissue. Her Paw Patrol tissue, she loves Paw Patrol. And I don't think there's nothing in the bag. Nope, there's nothing in the back. So that was what's in my diaper bag. Please comment, rate, subscribe. Have a nice day. Bye.